tell us about your race, who you need to thank, and you better hurry. Here comes them street signs.
Well, first off, obviously, I got to thank Jimmy Hillard for letting me drive his car there. I'm still having some trouble finding stuff for the old number 9 Saturn there, but man, I ain't really in no hurry to get it back out here and run this thing every week and running good with it. It's something when you come out here and out-qualify the catchers and then outrun them in a race like that. Those guys do their homework every week, and it's cool to come out here and race like that and everything. And then on my side, I've got to thank Catch 22, Jason Myers up there. He helped me a lot. Brandon Sutherland, Sebastian's son. Kenny Astor for pushing me harder and harder every week because he constantly gets faster, too. We have fun with it. But yeah, we'll come back, do it again next week, start from 11th, and see if we can come through the field. We'll try to get this thing faster every week.
All right, tell me how much fun that was.
No, man, it was a ball that is a little less eventful than what I'm used to. I don't ever get to start up front. I got a good jump on Tim there and got out front and kind of cruised and had to get the lap card at the right time because I didn't want to have a repeat of what happened with the 44 up here last time. So once again, thank you to Jimmy Hillard, and thanks to all you guys for coming out and watching and supporting us every week. And we'll come back and try to put on a show for you again next week.
There you have it. Finishing. I gotta get this.